Chick-fil-A tastes great and all, don't get me wrong, but how about we replace that boring chicken with some slow-smoked, juicy, succulent dino beef rib?
And that is exactly what we're about to do today. We grabbed a beef rib, covered it in Chick-fil-A mixture with eggs, deep-fried it in some breading, and voila. We got to spice up the sauce a little bit too, so we added some smoked bone marrow in there. I got rid of that chicken, replaced it with the beef.
Chick-fil-A, you got 24 hours to respond.
Whoa.